the adductor squeeze long leg exercise. In the crook lying position, get your ball and place it between your knees, squeezing gently to hold the ball in place. Lengthen one leg, maintain the squeeze on the ball to activate the adductor groin muscles. Relax between sets. Hold statically for between 5 and 10 seconds and relax again. You can challenge this further through the posterior chain muscles of your glutes by coming up into the bridge position and repeating the exercise, holding for 5 seconds.